rod goes across like this.
The rod goes thick?
Yeah.
Smaller?
Yeah. Problem is, we couldn't find all the right rods for it. It was starting to rain, we were trying to get it set up.
Yeah, you can buy your rods.
Well, the next morning, when it actually all dried out, we actually went through the car.
They were there?
They were there. They were there, and we actually put it together right for the second time.
See, that's what I see about a buck set. When I get my two pieces, they're falling that set.
The second night, it was perfect the second night. They never leave. Yeah, well, it started raining the first time we were there, so we couldn't figure out all the holes and stuff. We got it halfway there. And he said by morning, he got out of his Mike can't look at him. He might think how we collapsed down. Yeah.
And he said, I'm crawling out here. Well, like, this is what I
do. How do you survive?
They explain, the manufacturer might say, explain that it's good for two people. But they have to be two really small people.
So, before we go to this comment,
because it was a promotion for Jurassic Park, he was a theater manager.
Oh, yeah.